everybody. It's your old friend Vernon from Chasing Death.
What up?
And the Chasing Death boys. Introduce yourself, guys.
Hey, it's John. How's it going?
Kevin.
Kyle.
We're here at the May Stringer House, where we're going to do a little tour, but we might do a little some other stuff. Cross our fingers, everybody, on that.
Have to.
We're out in Brooksville, and we're going to video it and, you know, see where it goes.
Really old like cemetery plots here too. I saw one from like 1808 and he was like part of like the Indian Wars. Incredibly insane. Incredible. So we can't wait to go through here.
You say you came on, you say you smell some perfume.
Yeah,
smell
like a perfume? Jasmine perfume.
Yeah, every time I come here and we go over by like the graves, you can smell perfume.
Yeah.
Oh, we're over here and I smell something rotten, like kinda like a dead smell, but then it couldn't be other things because we are out in the middle of the sticks. What about you, Kyle?
Mother's just waiting to see what we see here.
All right, well, see what we do, and hopefully we'll get something good. It's really nice and breezy out here.
Yeah, it's a nice day.
So, stay tuned.
Division, the top right where his combat patch is, that means he fought somewhere in combat with that patch. That's a technical sergeant. That was what they had before, specialist. And the second one over here, A Army. These medals are beautiful.
All right.
Feel very, very hot. Mm-hmm. Very hot.
You said you passed out. You almost passed out.
He's
weird in there.
Almost passed out. First room. I almost passed up when we went up to the attic. We'll be up in a little bit.
What is that?
We gotta be careful too, cause.
So, I love these military uniforms. As you can see here, we have a purple heart. My grandfather actually fought in World War II, so he probably wore these outfits. I really am attracted to this room. The only thing missing is the 3rd Infantry Division. I wish I could give them one. 3rd ID. Probably these soldiers probably fought with my unit back in the day.
Let's go on, kitchen.
So. You feel anything, John?
What's that have to get up to when you know you have like activity?
It's gotta go all the way.
22.
I never really messed with those, to be honest with you.
I'm looking at the degree temperature.
Yeah, it has to drop.
Oh, yeah, I got 76 degrees.
You gotta be careful, though, because over there is the air conditioning.
Yeah, I'm at 76 right in here.
It's a cannon from 1600s naval. A musket.
Over here is the kitchen.
Wonder how many people this cannon killed. How many ships?
This is where they said they saw.
Thank you guys for your service.
Yeah.
That
they saw it
right here.
You
get anything?
No, I'm not getting nothing.
You're doing video?
Yeah.
It doesn't drop tremendously
though. Oh, that's what I'm dropping by the way.
So this is where they said they found her. Lady in the black dress from morning.
You all right? Yeah. Yeah, it came out, didn't he?
Where did you get it came out?
He said someone.
In here, I felt like I was going to pass out.
I'm going to come back to that. We're going to. Anything? So it's kind of like gone. You feeling any difference in anything?
In that kitchen, I did.
What did you feel?
I felt a very, like a pressure. It's almost like, I wouldn't say they didn't want me there, but it's almost like you're invading my space. Well, let's go over there real quick. It's an interesting place.
You guys notice though, in every room, it's got a different smell.
Yeah, it does. Guys, we really got to do this overnight. So,
as you can tell, it's getting.
Yeah.
I think it's the office they don't want us to come to. So it's right around here is where, like, it goes up right here.
It might have been a reflection.
Yeah.
So where was it, Jim? Is it dropping?
It's dropping. It goes way higher. Look at it. It goes up, 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 up.
Yeah. Hey, guys, it's dropping over here. Yes, I'm not going to.
Sometimes on AC over by you.
No, there's not. This is where I felt like
I smell like something.
Cinnamon.
Yeah, cinnamon. Like.
Oh wow, it's going crazy in here.
Is it dropping?
Yeah.
Oh shit! My phone. Did you see my phone? You see my phone?
No.
It went out of focus and back in.
The feeling I felt in this kitchen area is like, it's almost not in a negative way, but it's like, hey, get out of there. You know, like a motherly, like, get out of here. Yeah. What are you doing
it's
in here?
It's really, like, going wacky, though, huh?
What, the meter?
Yeah, the meter.
Yeah, it won't
see,
sit
guys,
still.
Look at that meter. It's going up, down.
And we're not
it's
even
not
in, like,
doing it. It's, like, steady, right?
This isn't even, like, it's usually steady at zero, one. It just keeps moving up. Again, it's not super negative. It just feels like, hey, this is the kitchen. You know, your mom says, get out of the kitchen. I'm cooking. That's the feeling I'm getting.
Now, Kyle, what did you say you saw? What did you see?
Oh, when we were walking here, out of this window, here when we were all walking through here, it looked like a figure just run right past that window.
Okay.
A skinny person.
Well, we're not skinny, as you see.
None of us were skinny.
Well, John, but John. John's skinny. He's about the only one. But...
Well, it was skinnier than John, I can tell you that.
I smell like cigar smell.
The cigar smell is really, really bad upstairs.
Yeah, most definitely.
Well, that in that attic.
So.
I just feel so connected in this room. I love it.
Because, you know, as y'all know, John, in the Army, so he feels connected.
I feel very connected. It's awesome. It's not in a positive way, like, you know, this is like heritage to us, like, you know. This is like these people did the same thing I did.
All right, listen.
Well, they did more than I did.
All right, boys, huddle up. All right. So we're about to go upstairs in that attic.
Yeah. Do you want to hit the child's room too?
We'll hit the child's
room. Yeah,
hit the child's room first. Yeah, and then we'll hit it.
So we got to go because we're getting short on time. And we're going to go up there. We're going to make some noise to Mr. Nasty. But my thing ain't Mr. Nasty. My thing's that witch.
I'm not fucking with her. But they are.
We're definitely going to be doing a spirit box action.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So listen, guys. Hey, come. Oh, I missed it. There we go. All right, so listen up, guys. Straight up. Put your hands right here.
Chasing death.
We're going to go up there. We're going to show Mr. Nasty how we do shit in St. Petersburg, Florida.
Go.
I'm observing Mr. Nasty.
Here, come on, kick on. Oh.
Yeah, I know you're getting some stuff here too. It's online. This is I feel cheerful here.
How do you feel?
Mixed.
Came out.
Different rooms, different vibes.
Yeah, now that medical office.
I'm smelling.
Like, I have jaw problems.
You are?
Severe jaw problems. Like, this is why I'm here.
Well, my ears just started ringing. I'm not alive.
My grandma used to use one.
Alright,
you guys ready?
Oh, look at that.
Master bedroom and then
getting anything? Oh. I got one little beef and was down by one of the soldier uniforms.
We're definitely gonna have to come here and do this night thing. Oh, hey.
James, World War I soldier. I'm a fellow soldier myself. Can understand coming back home and experiencing that feeling of not being able to.
What was his name?
James.
I heard nobody say anything. Just leave that out. James. Did you kill yourself upstairs? Can you tell us, speak in this? James, are you still upset about your girlfriend?
I would just like to say thank you for serving in the...
We thank you very much, James.
For service in the military. Again, I'm thankful you paved the way for where I'm at right now. The third ID. If you guys know who the third ID is, that was us.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not, and again, I'm not joking with it. I'm just saying it's...
You all right?
Somebody's got something on their phone making weird sounds.
Oh, I was saying other guys.
Yeah, I just want to make sure.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. We're definitely ruling out things because, you know, there's definitely been cold spots, but it's just because they have the air conditioning.
So I am recording the whole entire thing.
Okay yeah, no. Oh,
you've been recording? Okay.
Yeah.
That must be the stairs it goes.
Yeah.
All right, boys.
You ready?
I think we got left.
Where do you want to put the spirit box?
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of people up here. How many are? What's that? All right. Watch out, came out. So we're up here for Mr. Nasty.
Make yourself known, Mr. Nasty, if you're here.
Oh.
Catherine.
Catherine?
She's the woman up here.
She is.
Came
I don't want her. I want Mr. Nasty.
I got you.
All right.
Sure, her.
No,
Nasty. Yeah,
talk to each other.
Come on.
Oh, you got it. Again, I'll just say, Mr. Nasty. I'm observing.
Nasty.
I'm observing.
Xbox. Danny. Danny. Are you up here, Catherine?
Catherine, are you up here? What about you, Mr. Nasty?
Line
in. Oh, man.
I think they went to the black room.
I guess so.
Yeah, maybe.
Where is it? I can't see the dog.
Catherine, you up here?
Wasn't it Gary?
They say it's Gary, but I don't know.
Mr. Nasty, are you up here?
Yeah, they're starting to come in. That's what, when you hear start.
Gary, are you here? Tell you where your real name is, Mr. Nasty, Gary? I hear you like messing with people. I make fun of them because they're big, tall, fat. I'm big, tall, fat. Come on, mess with me. Nothing, Mr. Nasty?
Hold it. Let's see. Come on, talk to us.
Come on, Mr. Nasty. I don't believe the hype, man.
Yeah, I'm not believing it either.
I don't believe it's like me making fun of people, jumping around.
What do you say? Watch out. What was the name of that one?
Well, if he doesn't want to talk to the guys, I'm the only woman up here.
What was the name of that one?
Catherine?
Oh. Catherine.
Oh, is your phone? Holy
my phone, sorry.
Holy
it's standing
what was that? For stuff. What was that, Mr.
Nasty? Looking for the blog. So there's a black blob figure that we see.
Oh,
can't
that's where the woman over here, because all of those guys are up here?
So we're all...
So I went to Salem, Massachusetts, too.
Yeah?
Salem, it was, that was interesting.
Now, they say there's a lot of things that go on back here, right?
Yeah, there's a black blob.
What was that?
What was
it? Burning, burning.
Yeah.
Take pictures over here, bro.
Who? I'm kind of busy with this right now.
I got
someone
you.
Take, someone take this now.
I got you. All right, here, I'll hold the piece of your box. I got it.
Whoa. Hello.
What was that? Was that her? Y'all gonna talk to it or just keep it running?
I don't know. Maybe it's bullshit.
I'm the only woman up here, so if you want to talk, let's talk. Say something. Touch me.
Nothing. Oh, yeah, he's coming through.
What do you want to say? Tell us.
Did you say get out? Catherine, are you in here?
Sounds like a woman.
I think you need to slow her down. I think it's going too fast.
Oh my god.
It's saying something. Or it goes too fast, so we'll do that. We know, but I've heard something about that, so I know that thing works.
Yeah.
Shout out to Scout, I know that thing works. You see the, I put the two arms up there for him.
Why don't you come out and talk to me?
To me?
Should I go in there? Will you talk to me if I go in there? Huh?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey, don't go all in there, he said.
Don't go all the way in there. Yeah, that's fine.
Catherine, are you back here?
Whoa.
No? Oh, talked to me. I didn't come all the way from Ellis County for this.
Fluctuating
like crazy.
The pantry is
like, I got nothing,
news.
You
got nothing too, huh?
It's getting
hotter.
That's right here?
It's gotten up to 81, 82.
Yeah, I'm sweating my balls right now, bro.
Yeah,
is anybody here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Give me a name.
We're looking to the room.
Get up. I heard it.
You hear it?
What'd you hear?
Go.
Can you tell me who you are? I'll go if you tell me who you are.
Yeah, you probably will get more stuff now that there's people up here.
Have you seen anything up here?
Yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
I think something's coming through.
Catherine, are you up here?
Come on, Catherine, are you up here?
If there's anything up here,
you
make your presence
come
known.
Come on. Show me you're here. Come on.
What?
I don't ever ask them to do it.
We don't, like... Oh, okay, sorry about that.
No, you're good. You guys can do it. I just don't.
Yeah.
I'm the, what do you call it? I'm the religious one.
Okay.
I'm the one that prays before we get in here and...
I guess the key word with anything. You could be...
Yeah,
sorry about that.
Yeah, my grandfather, he actually used to do exorcisms and stuff, so...
Oh.
Yeah,
oh,
so wow. I have it in my blood. I've always been involved in, like, in the paranormal, but never asked them. I always just observe.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to... He's actually been jumped before, too.
Yeah. Nothing, bro.
Nothing.
Their phone app just freaked. Why did that like scream?
We've only got a scream like that one time here.
Really?
Yeah.
So you knew it was their phone?
Yeah, I knew it was their phone.
It's anything.
So what, you heard the scream?
Yeah.
Was it like a woman or a man?
A woman.
Yeah.
Problem.
That place is creepy.
Watch out, there's...
Yeah, there's
the floors.
Yeah, don't go on that one. That one's over there. Take pictures over there, though. Kyle. Or not, Kyle, but... John.
I gotcha.
Yeah, it's out there. Were they using their phone?
Yeah. Catherine, are you up here?
You know, when you say that, every time you say that, and I was over there, this light starts getting dim. This is a brand new flashlight. It started blinking and getting all crazy, and I was like, I think she's here.
Yeah.
But she doesn't want to say anything.
I personally feel it's not Mr. Nasty. I think it's her. I think people blame him, but I think it's really her.
Kyle, hold that for me. I'm going to try this again.
Yeah. Anybody up here with us? You want to speak with us? I give you full permission to use my energy to speak. Oh. Goddamn. You're right.
What'd they say?
Yes. Is this Catherine?
It is her.
It is.
Catherine, is this a picture of you? Huh?
That was my phone.
You can speak to us, Catherine. It's all right. I'm letting you use my energy. You can use it. I'm giving you full permission.
Catherine, is there something you want to say? Catherine, how many people are up here?
Catherine, how many people are up here? Can you tell us?
Yeah, I hear that too. There's not six people unless she's counting herself.
Yeah, she is counting herself.
Yeah.
Sorry.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep.
Honey, is Mr. Nasty up here with you or no?
Is the man with the chest up here?
Oh, yeah, he is.
Yeah.
You say he is?
Oh, yeah, I heard it. She's like, yes. I get like an annoyed version.
You don't like him too much, do you? Nope. Yeah, well. So I see that you studied. You are a witch. Is that true?
Yeah, that was clear, yes.
Yeah.
Did you study the black arts?
Oh, yeah, I heard it.
Yeah?
Catherine, did you do anything with voodoo? Catherine, did you know voodoo?
Catherine, did you do rituals up here? Does she live here?
No. She's only attached to that picture.
So you're attached to the picture. Did you ever practice voodoo, Catherine? Did you practice witchcraft rituals? How about satanic rituals? Did you do sacrificing, anything?
Oh yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I heard that too.
What did you sacrifice, animals?
I just saw an orb on the screen.
Whoa. Is this cabinet door opened in here?
No.
It's open. No way.
There's a cabinet door right here. This little get-out lesser thing, it's open. I just looked down here earlier. See?
Yeah. Careful.
Yeah, careful. Catherine, do you live back here?
Yeah, we gotta come back at night.
Yeah, all the damn night. Door is wide open.
Oh, yeah. Is it really?
Yeah.
Let me see this.
This like little cabinet right there.
Somebody start taking pictures. I'm gonna stay right here. I'm not gonna go far.
Got it.
Which cabinet door?
Right next to him.
Yeah, that wasn't open. You're right.
Yeah, because I just looked down there and now it's open.
Catherine, talk to me, honey. We're not here to harm you. I know you don't like Mr. Nasty. You two always fight, don't you? Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Is he an asshole to you? Is he an asshole to you, huh? Yes? Let's take a picture.
Oh.
Catherine, is the man who lives back here, here tonight?
Yes. Shit. Where is he at? Tell him to come out. Oh, are you only just hard winner? He doesn't want to pinch our ass?
I mean, I might like it.
Yeah. It's all right. Go. Oh, no, is that you? Something wants to come through. Yeah.
Temperature's getting hotter.
Yeah.
I mean, we are up in the attic, but it's like 70 degrees, but if it is good and insulated.
Yeah, that's creepy as fuck back in there.
Yeah,
why'd you scratch one of us?
Not me.
It's okay. Scratch him.
Not me, bro.
No, I'm good.
Like I said, I'm the
observer. That's why we have the liability.
Yeah.
I'm the observer.
Me running over here. Tell him to do crap.
I would recommend, you know, if you guys come back to that 8 to 2 in the morning, you know, smaller group, come up here and set up here.
That's all we'll probably do. This will probably be...
This will be us.
This will be the hub right here, like, all day.
All day long?
Yeah. Yeah.
This will be the our hub.
It is getting hot up here.
It's increasing
up here. I'm almost at 90 here.
I got 82. All right.
All right, well.
What? Shit? You said shit? You hear that?
See, this is shit.
Shit.
We'll be back for you. Don't worry. We're coming back.
Catherine, they're leaving you now.
You hear that, Catherine? We're leaving. It was nice talking to you, honey. You want us to come back?
My bad.
I heard yes. We'll be back.
Well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
And I'm not
you guys stay here.
That cabinet door will shut.
Okay. You want to stop it?
What's up, everybody? We're down here at the Mary Stringer house. And so, boys, let me know what's up.
Man, I gotta say, when the time happens, we're definitely coming back. We're doing 8 to 2 o'clock. Me personally, out of all the whole house, the upstairs, the attic was the worst. We walked in there and just instantly felt sick. Instantly got hot and hotter and hotter. Something's hotter up there, and we need to figure it out. And we're gonna figure out when we can get in there.
Definitely was interesting. I actually felt the most activity in the kitchen, but then when we went upstairs, that's when shit hit the fan, in my opinion. Kevin's gonna say the same thing. Me, when we went to that first room, that's where the pain happened. That's where I probably felt like what the fuck are you doing here? Like, that's the feeling I had. So,
what up came out?
Yeah, in the first room in the bottom, when we started the tour, I felt sick. I felt like I was going to pass out. As soon as we left the room, I felt better. But when we got up there and we started getting the voices on the thing, what freaked me out was the cabinet. You went back in that room, there was a little cabinet by the entry, the door was shut. I looked down there one time, it was shut. I walked away towards you guys, you were doing your thing. I went back and looked again, the door was open.
Always.
I'm like, ooh, shit.
The biggest thing for me is too, when we come back, is they don't know up there if it's actually Mr. Nasty or the lady. So that's the biggest thing for me, why I want to come back to figure out if it's actually him or not.
Again, our tour guides were amazing.
Oh yeah, they're great.
They did a great job. I highly recommend them. There's a lot more to go. Again, I got all on the audio, so hopefully I can get some audio uploaded. And the one that I should have disclaimed this also, the war room, I felt so much of a connection. I served in the Army as well, but it was just a connection. But when I touched that cannon, I felt so much sadness, and I felt like not good. Like war, how war does not feel good. That's what I felt.
And another thing, like he says, the tour guys are excellent. So if you guys want to go on tour here, it's in Brooksville, Florida. You can just look up the MaryStringerHouse.com. They have your tour dates there, the prices, what they do. Everyone here is really nice. They let you do what you got to do. Me personally, it's something on a bucket list that you guys need to do.
So, anything?
Yeah, come see it. It was fun.
Yep. All right, guys, we're going to come back here for round two when we get a moment. And always remember, stay cool. And most of all,
stay spooky.
Stay spooky. Spooksters.
All right. Yeah.